We get to very tangibly see the effects of everything you guys have done and everything our 134 sponsors have done to help the world suck a little less, and specifically help families in Toronto. This is our fourth annual hohoto, and I don't think any of the people here on stage when we started it 4 years ago thought we'd have 600-700 people in the club and be raising as much money as we had. We've had amazing support from large corporate supporters like Rogers, who's been with us each and every year. Olson as well, who's been keeping us liquid. As well as to the smallest startup in the city that a lot of you work for. So we're very, very honored and pleased to have you here. And this is the best part. Jerry, come here. And we also have Gail Niger from the Daily Bread Food Bank. A very long day, and you started your day this morning at CBC at 4:30, and you raised, I think the last number I saw was
235,000.
And we would like to add to that with, this is a drum roll, $67,877. And then the hangover auction, which starts tomorrow, we will Tuesday, December 20th, the hangover auction, make sure you bid. We will have over $70,000 for the Daily Bread Food Bank. And now Dale's going to tell you exactly what that $70,000 does. Please do so.